with a second point of the season and a second assist in this game. And our team in Isimov, with Andre DeVoe coming in to provide a little snowplow action to open things up just a little bit more.
Makes it 4-2 New York.
The shot by TJ Oshie, and there you see.
And Pasternak's able to handle that indirect off-the-wall pass from David Krejci to get in behind. Much like the Gerby goal, where you stretch the zone to the neutral zone, you create numbers.
And not back off. I mentioned earlier with Muzzin, it was defensively at his own blue line. This time it's offensively, so he's doing it at both blue lines.
Back through the box, Spezza loads it up, his shot, scores!
Oh my Lord.
Pops the bottle, blows it top shelf, oh my heavens, what a goal from Jason Spezza.
This is not an easy angle, he is a right-hand shot, but he's inside the face-off circle.
But the quick little give-and-go with Stahlberg and Taves, as Taves goes upstairs on Javi Bullen, and Victor Stahlberg, this time, Pat, on this rush, he enters the blue line with speed, pushes back the defense, gets it to an area for Taves, a little bit of change.
What think you're sliding down too deep, that right side of your screen, there you see Carlson almost at the face-off circle, but he loves that short high side, and there aren't too many people who can deliver it like he did over the shoulder of a country mate in Enroff. What a big goal to get the Ottawa Senators ahead and maybe start getting a little bit of stability in this hockey game.
Oh, let's fly. Erickson sends it back out. Ryder finds him back, and then Erickson gets Backstrom down and out. But to wait and then to deposit with such ease, that is real nice.
Right up and under the crossbar. Actually breaking the water bottle holder. But the shot by Pavel Datsyuk, short side. Again, having patience with the puck on Jonas Hiller. What a play by Pavel Datsyuk. Not from a great angle, up and under the bar. A quick answer by the Red Wings, and who else would it be but Pavel Datsyuk.
Strong on the puck, Gord. Stretches Jose Theodore out, and then he just stretches a water bottle out.
Bring back the center up on the wing to Ennis. Ennis in over the line. Ennis cookie shot score! Oh, brother! Let me tell you that he ripped that one! Top shelf for Mama Hines and cookies!
He looks like he's going nowhere against Phillips. And then shoots it from a bad angle, and the goaltender was in no position, Anderson. Nothing against the shot and the move. But the goalie was down way too early, and the opening shouldn't have been there.